as you like it. A gem in the Pebble Dash Forest. Nothing short of spectacular is this menagerie of reclaimed furniture, upon which is served the tastiest gastronomic delights, locally sourced of course. From steak and kidney pudding to organic salmon and smoked haddock fish pie, washed down with a wide range of beers and wines or maybe an exotic cocktail. Whilst basking in the cosy atmosphere, the air electric with friendly banter and the tinkling of jazz piano.
When in Rome, do like the locals do, and feast on the freshest, most delicious Italian fare. Marco Polo's got it down to a T, as their pizza, pasta, and steak is the best from anywhere around.
North Bar. Sit and enjoy a relaxing beer with some mates. Or dance the night away to the best music in Newcastle, whilst sipping one of North's exclusive cocktails.
Friday nights is a must at the Other Rooms. Let the jukebox DJs pick the best indie electro around for you to kick your heels to until 3 in the morning.
Tokyo. This upmarket cocktail bar is as dark and seductive as you can get. Dirty electro plays from the Titanic-inspired basement bar, whilst upstairs boasts a unique terrace, hosting plenty of barbecues and local DJs. The city centre is jam-packed with the usual high street chains that the public frequent, but there are also some hidden beauties easily missed. Vivian Westwood's Elegant Boutique stocks her quirky designer gear. There are also a number of vintage stores, full of the unusual and valuable finds that really put Newcastle on the fashion map. Attica, a store once voted Shop of the Year by Dazed and Confused magazine, has an array of retro trinkets to kit out any individual. Not only that, but they have lots of rare furniture too.
Anyone who ever visits Newcastle must pop down to the quayside. There are plenty of bars and restaurants to keep you fed and watered whilst you look at the beautiful landmarks. If you fancy ogling a bit of modern art, the Baltic Gallery is just on the other side of the Millennium Bridge. 5 massive floors with ever-changing exhibits of world-famous artists' work. Plus a shop and a cafe to boot. Just a short stroll up from the quayside is the picture postcard Ouseburn Valley, in which is the best pub in the area, the Clooney. Jesmond Dean is to Newcastle what Central Park is to New York City. A lovely oasis of calm and tranquility, full of little bridges over babbling brooks. Plenty of wildlife and great for an ice cream in the summer.